I recently took a vacation to Florida and we stayed at Airbnb. This water heater caught my eye and I thought I'd make a video about it. The first thing I thought was, what in EC PVC is going on here? Copper transition to CPVC with shark bites? Florida plumbers, is this pretty normal? Let me know.